In Burlington, firefighters say that an early morning fire at the Harris Teeter caused minimal damage. Crews were called out to New Market Square around 7:30 and saw flames coming from the roof. They say it was at a part of the building that was under renovation.